Everybody, we greet all the whole Africa. We greet our strong mother. We greet our strong women. We greet our strong brother, our strong father. We greet everybody. We greet everybody wherever they worship from. Whether they worship from Africa, they worship from Ghana, they worship from Congo, they worship from any part of the world, we greet everybody. Because what you want your call talk about this morning, now fast, we talk about them. Because I want governor for Edo State. This governor, this is Nigeria, is the executive governor of Edo State, Mr. Godwin. Obaseki, no, you say. Now, Mr. Godwin Obaseki, now we call to this morning. What this man is doing, no good. The executive governor of Edo State, Mr. Godwin Obaseki, no, you say. Now, to destroy people's house, to destroy mansion, to destroy political opponent's house, now we call talk about this morning. What this man is doing, no good at all. People, they verse. Mama, they verse. Piki, they verse. You, they verse. Africa, they verse with them. This bali leadership will get for Africa. We, they verse, because what did this man do? They destroy people's house. 4 days ago, this man, he go destroyed the former deputy governor of Edo State, Mr. Pius Odubu. He destroyed him for Stadebe Avenue. He destroyed this man's house. Why would the verb be say, poor people there, don't stay with no gas. Poor mother there, don't stay with no gas. Poor family there, don't stay with the house, they leak. Why this Mr. Godwin, upper sec, you don't give them this house. With the verse, as would they talk. This thing may not repeat itself again, because only this man, they do no good. Who know this man, may advise him? This Mr. Godwin Obaseki, no ega say. This man is doing the wrong thing. Because what do they talk about Africa? May Africa develop. May Africa progress, not to destroy Africa. This man destroyed Mr. Pius Odubu ass. The former deputy governor of Edo State. Now this man do. He destroy his ass. He do a bad thing. He do Edo State bad thing. He do everybody bad thing. He do Africa bad thing. What this man do? People, they suffer for Edo State. People, they will not get ass. People, they will not get ass. Family, they will not get ass. Mother, they will not get ass for Edo State. So people, they will not get ass, they leak. This is how this man destroyed. Why you not give them this? Poor family, this is how they stay for this ass. He said this man acquired this house illegally. Why must he destroy the house? That house, they feel use that for that thing. They feel call poor family for Edo State. They feel call Edo State indigene. When they give them that house, may they stay for that house. Not to the destroy property. What this man do, he no good at all. Mama, papa, mother, look this way this man do. He destroy mansion. Ask where Edo his money build. And the ask now when they talk about it. Not be Mr. Odubu, not be Mr. Odubu money they build this house. Now Edo State money they build this house. So when they return the house to Edo State people, the poor people there, Edo State, where they go give, where you go use this house? Why must they destroy this house? With the verse, for this thing. Who know this man, Mr. Godwin Obaseki, the executive governor of Edo State, who know how many advice him? Who don't know how many share this video, make this video rich for him today, because our words of wisdom will they give him. Now advice will they give him, because we don't want violence. We don't want war in any part of Africa. We want peace, where every family can settle any matter in a very peaceful way. We, every state, can say for any matter in a very peaceful way. Now, what do we want for Africa be that? We will not resort to violence with anything. Because what did this man do now? Very bad thing. People there, those states, they suffer. So people there, those states, because of lack of accommodation, they suffer. So family there, they suffer. They don't stay with the verse. People, they verse. Mama, when you come yesterday, they verse. Youth, when you come yesterday, they verse. Say this man, you're the destroyer ass. Not long time ago, this man destroyed Mr. Tony Kabaka's house because of political misunderstanding. Why? Why? For you to destroy that, why you not seize the house from all these people, all these criminals? Because then they send a criminal. All these people send a criminal. Mr. Pius Odubu, he was a former deputy governor of Edo State. We know he sent a criminal. He acquired a lot with Edo State resources. If he acquire any property, government wants it, and the present government want to do anything to any of his property, they will hand over that property to the poor people of Edo State to live in that property, not to destroy it. What do you make people the verb? He say, he carry Edo State resources, go hire a contractor. They carry buildings that come, they destroy this house. Why must he destroy the house? He destroy us with Edo State resources money. Ask where Edo State indigene go stay, he destroy her. People of Edo State, Muna look this thing. Muna talk to this governor. When I talk to all these bastard people where they rule Nigeria, all these old politicians, all these money misro, when I talk to them, when they advise them, when I forget I be PDP, I be APC, I be this, any color you hear, forget your color. We on a one, we on a Africa, we on a one Nigeria, we on a one those states. You understand? When I advise this man, what did this man do no good at all? That's when he destroys. So if you carry the house, keep poor people men stay for the house. Because the house when he destroys, don't be small ass. Don't be small ass at all, a big mansion. 10 family people can stay in that house. 10 family can stay in that house. 10 poor family can stay in that house. Their problem will also be settled. For you to destroy the house with the those three resources, will this man do no good? With the verse, listen to the verses. Muna advise this man, Muna talk to this man. What did they do for Africa? What did they do for Nigeria? No good. Muna, they advise all these governors with the see the sharp for years, so they advise them. Because what did they do now? The wrong, wrong thing that they do. They don't hear word. They don't hear word. We don't know what they want. You be like saying a word they want. But I beg, we go they look them, we they talk to them. Because anything they want, Nigeria is ready to give them.